my God. Holy shit. Paper everywhere.
Center.
No, it's an airplane.
Airplane
saw?
Into the building. I heard like a big airplane.
Where are you? Oh wow, I'm on the roof. Yeah, alright, bye.
I saw,
how do you know it was an airplane?
I was flipping, right? And I heard like a big airplane crash.
I saw things falling from my window, but how do you know it was an airplane?
Huh?
How do you know it was an airplane?
It sounded like that.
No, I said I heard.
Channel 2.
Channel 1. It said
I heard.
Wow.
Shit, man. Think about those people, man.
It can't be a bomb, because a bomb would have definitely... It got to become a habit of the
How could a plane crash in the World Trade Center in the mid-morning?
I guess I didn't see it.
Planes can't fly that low. It would have hit like...
They say on the paper right now.
No, they're not sure what it is.
They say it might be.
It's fucking...
I don't know. I heard the crash. I looked out my window and I could see things falling down the building and I couldn't tell what it was. I was like hanging out my window looking.
Fucking 50 floors.
There's a nice restaurant right there. Isn't that?
Yeah.
There's no longer
there. Okay, grab this piece of paper right here. I'm going to grab that.
Look at that, good thing coming through, check it out.
Holy shit, yeah. Holy shit.
You're live in the room, bro.
Oh, I can see the fire from there. In the morning. That's way too low for a plane to be flying, and like...
Would have hit that shit too, man.
Oh shit, the sun is burning.
Yeah, the sun's burning.
How are you gonna get up there to find them? That's some scary shit.
They have some sort of system for doing that. Paper everywhere.
shoes are project all summer. It's something. I looked out my window and saw people running that way. I was like, oh my god, how close was it?
But you heard it?
Yeah,
it
was here.
What?
Just a lower spoon. Like, oh, boom!
Yeah, that fire is in the whole building. No, that was louder than a fucking truck. That was really loud.
I did hear it.
I was like, that is way too loud for fucking construction.
So how did you find out on the TV?
No, I looked out my window. I saw smoke and I saw something falling. And I was like, oh my god, it was a bomb. I thought it was a bomb at least. See the fire spread? It's like, yo, that whole top is on fire. You see how like up really high there's some windows giving smoke out? Yeah. That's like 25 floors at least.
That's like 24, man.
Wow,
see that? Everybody's evacuated right there, see?
Hope no one dies. There's 25 floors on that. You see the fire in the center right there? See it. It's 8:45 in the morning. Wow. Having sex again.
But you need a flashlight.
The fucking photograph right here.
I was going to the bookie chains. That one's staying here now.
Where's the bookie?
Oh, okay. Helicopter. Wow. my god. Oh my god. Holy shit, I just got that. Oh my god. Oh my god. Someone just jumped again. I just saw someone jump again. Oh my god.
Oh my god! Oh my god, another person! Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Because they knew everyone would be watching. That's fucking sick. I got that. Oh my god. That scared the sh. Oh my god.
This is fucking nuts.
I feel so sick seeing these people jump. Something was supposed to happen.
Is it a plane or a bomb? They said it was a plane.
They said it was a plane and that building just randomly fucking exploded. It's not a plane. Look, that side just blew up. It just blew up 2 minutes ago, way after that one.